According to a recent report from Axios, a group of Donald Trump's allies are working quietly behind the scenes to basically lay out a plan for Donald Trump should he run and win the White House in 2024. They're laying out a plan that would allow him to fire roughly 50,000 career civil servants from the United States Department of Justice. And yes, that includes the FBI, all of those organizations that Trump loves to call the deep state. And he would do this by re-implementing what he calls, and his friends call it, the Schedule F. Now, in October of 2020, shortly before Donald Trump lost the 2020 presidential election, he signed an executive order creating this Schedule F for federal employees. And what this did was it stripped a lot of the federal employees of their protections, which would allow a sitting president to fire them at will and replace them with his own people. Now, typically, a president, when they come into office, is able to fill about 3,000 positions at the DOJ through political appointments. Donald Trump's Schedule F executive order, which Biden ripped up at the beginning of his administration, would expand that number to about 50,000. And of course, Trump did that in October 2020, fully expecting to win the 2020 election, and then oops, he didn't. Biden undid it, and now Trump's friends, the allies, this little shadow government, as they've been called, are telling him, you need to reinstitute Schedule F, fire all these people, and replace them with people who are loyal to you. And one of the biggest pushers of this, by his own admission, is Republican Representative Jim Jordan, who told Axios that he has recently spoken to the former president, and he said, quote, fire everyone you're allowed to fire, and then fire a few people you're not supposed to so that they have to sue you and you send the message. That's the way to do it. So even, like, here, God bless, this is so infuriating because it's like, hey, fire all the people you can, right? That's good, fire them all. And then illegally fire other people and make them sue you. A sitting member of Congress is encouraging a former, potentially future president of the United States to do something illegal. And this isn't even headline news anymore, folks. Like, Jim Jordan is telling Donald Trump, do this illegal thing so people sue you. This is nuts. This is freaking nuts that this is what our politics is today. I mean, 10 years ago, 10 years ago, maybe even just 8 years ago, something like this would have ended Jim Jordan's career. Hell, let's be honest, 10 years ago, the Ohio State wrestling scandal would have ended Jim Jordan's career. But here he is, poised to become the chair of the Judiciary Committee in the House of Representatives if Republicans take back the House in the midterms. And he's encouraging the president to break the law, the former president, possibly the future president. And the implications of it are even far worse than just Jim Jordan saying break the law. Because Donald Trump can get away with a hell of a lot by replacing 3,000 people at the DOJ. But those are all the people at the top. Eventually, he's going to hit some pushback once it goes past them. Replacing 50,000 with loyalists, with the MAGA hat wearing freaks in this country, it's going to be a hell of a lot easier for Donald Trump to impose his revenge agenda when he's remade a significant proportion of that Department of Justice. And that's what Jim Jordan knows. And that's why he's encouraging Donald Trump to do exactly that.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.